Video branding on Marketing Monday. Hey there, my name's Brad Smith, owner of AutomationLinks.com. Today I want to talk about something very important that has excelled our business, but when I first started, it took me 6 months to talk myself into it. Now what I'm talking about is video branding. It's one of the hardest things to start. You get so nervous, you're not sure what to say, and you just don't feel like it's a good fit. Now this went through my head. I knew I had to do it. I knew I had to get on camera to continue building our business. 4 years later, I'm sure glad that I did. It only took me 6 months to make my first video. But why is video branding so important and why is it working? Well, I think it's the number one way to create a relationship with somebody online. Now, yes, when you meet someone face to face, you get to shake their hand, build a relationship with them, and you immediately feel like you have a connection. But when somebody comes to your website or social media page and all they see is stock photos, there's no connection and no relationship there. And that's why videos are so important. It's a way for you to reach through the camera, shake the person's hand while they're on your website. Now, the whole key to building a business is building relationships. I recently did a survey about why customers bought a certain product. Did you know 90% of them said because they had a relationship with the owner? It's not because that owner had stock photos on his website, I'll tell you that much. So tip number one, I want to talk about social media. Use your videos across social media to stay top of mind. Now, even if you get one or two likes on your video, sometimes we get one or two likes. This video might not get many likes, but people are seeing it while they're scrolling through. The more someone sees somebody, the better relationship they're going to feel like they have with them. Now, another helpful tip is help people on social media. I'm making this video to help you and encourage you to start branding yourself on video. The more you see me, the more you see my videos, the better relationship we're gonna have. Tip number two, make videos for your website, specific pages of your website. So I'm working with a client right now where I'm recommending a 60-second video on his homepage. This is a great way to introduce yourself, show empathy that you care and understand your customers' wants and needs, and then tell them what action to take. You can make a longer video after they've built a relationship with you, like on your about page or contact page. So when somebody comes to your site, you're there for them. You're building the relationship, it's automated, and then they feel like they're closer to you. Tip number three is the follow-up. We use a service called UseLoom. You can follow up with somebody by making a quick video. You can do a FaceTime, a screen share, anything to continue working, building relationships with your clients. Now, this is especially true for people that work online. You can show demos, you can show your services, or you can just do a coaching call through Zoom or through Skype. But even more important, if you want to show clients in your facility, testimonials, reviews, it's a great way to get referrals and more people hearing about your business. So I want to encourage you guys, don't be nervous. Start making videos, brand it around yourself, and start building better relationships with your potential clients. Now, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We love helping people and we wanna keep helping you by making these great videos. And if you're interested in my video branding tips, we have a course coming up with a short webinar so you can learn more about it and how you can get started yourself. I'm looking forward to seeing you there.